Welcome to LEGO Worlds.
Hey guys, it's me. Welcome back to the Naughty Video. Today we're playing more LEGO Worlds. So today I think we're just going to continue playing and see where the game takes us. So this is going to be fun. Let's hop right into our game. Last we're on this like lava planet. So let's go help more people and get more golden bricks. Let's go. All right. Play game. Whoa! Why am I, girl? I want to know what happened there. Can I change this? Why am I, girl? I did not become a girl. This is heartbreaking. Why am I, girl? All right, we're going right in. Time to land. Here you are back again. Oh, don't sniff my back. That's mean. Hold Y, I think, yeah. Now we can get our landscape tool. Move that down. Let's make that a little bit bigger. And let's just build this giant tower. I don't know why, but it's gonna be awesome. Okay, now let's build this way. Don't know what I'm building, but it's gonna be cool, I think. Now let's make some steps. Up to the side. Add up to the side. And you know what, I'm bored. Let's not do that. Let's actually get some bricks. Ooh, does this person have some bricks for me? Oh! Okay. She's stuck. You rescue me, give this.
They do tend to get themselves stuck. Now, if you had a tool that could remove terrain, you could help?
I could, but should I? If I could this. Oh, that's not good, though. What am I doing? Alright. Destroy.
Any shape will do. It's down to personal preference.
We did it! Give me the gold brick now. It's mine. Discover a builder. 5 more golden bricks until I become
Please
the next
dig the landscape responsibly. The landscape tool gives you many choices. Now, choose how to rescue this poor fellow. Unlocked.
Flattle. I discovered him, caveman.
New discovery type unlocked.
Wait, I get him to. I get to play as him?
First character. Oh. Characters can be unlocked when you've done a quest for them. Once unlocked and purchased, you can place them in the world.
Cool. All right, let's go down. Here we go. Wait, can I just do this? Oh. Oh, I see now. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh no, he was just up. Trial and error. Yay, I did it. But he's in the ground. That's okay. Let's keep on playing. 4 more golden bricks.
Flattened. It's perfect for building on. Be careful though, because
what
the landscape
if I
tool
destroy
can flatten
this?
Entire buildings if you're not careful.
Destroy. Oh, is there something in here? Perhaps there may be. There's nothing in here. Whoa. This is trippy. I don't think I'm supposed to see this. Alright, I'm going down there. Oh my gosh. What in the world? This is weird, man. I'm out. Let me out of here. I don't like this. Treacherous journey back. Climb everything. Lava! Lava! Can I discover this? I would like to discover lava. Nothing. Alright. Let's leave. Let's get out of this place. Uh-oh. Okay. Where's my spaceship at? Go, spaceship! Wait a second, there's 10 here? Ooh. Alright. Wait a second, does that mean I... Let's keep looking. Oh, wait. There's not 10 here. I'm just seeing stuff. Let's go. No, let's just go. Let's just go. Why can't I? Can I press Y and get on? Oh, alright. Here we go. So, 10 to get there. Is there anywhere else I could go? Yeah, so there's 3 here, I guess. Can we discover more places? First visited? I did not visit it on the 3rd, or, oh, I did, actually. That's kind of depressing, why would I say that? Alright, let's continue. Shall we go here? Alright, let's go here. I don't know what this place is, so I will go. Adventure! I am a good adventurer. I can adventure to distant lands farther than anyone else can. Because I have a spaceship. I just realized it says pug on the end. Pug. Oh, what's this? Backward calculating. We shall keep adventuring until the world cannot be adventured any longer. We are landing! Landing the pug. What is here? Oh, this place. There's nothing here, huh? Okay. Uh-oh. That is not good. Can I discover this? What? Cannot discover? This is stupid. Why can't I discover it? I'll build a clock tower on you. Build. Haha. Oh! Now they want to fight? Alright, let's do this. Let's fight. Fight me. Ha ha! Hua! Hua! Oh, that is a strong skeleton. Don't hurt me, skeletons! You're fast! But not fast enough for me. Behold my wrath! Oh. Behold my wrath! Get hurt. What do I do now? Just skeletons. Is there anywhere else I can go on this island? Or is this just junk? Why are there so many skeletons? Can I beat these up and get golden? Get beat up. Wait. Get beat up. I beat you up. Why are these things glowing? Oh. So I guess I'm gonna have to go back to that lava place. Wait, what? Oh yeah, that's what I need here. Let's move on to the next world. What do we have here? So shall I just go to this world? Or can I discover a new one? I cannot. I guess I just have to go here. What even is here? Where do we find the golden bricks? Let's adventure out to space. Alright, it's fun to work in the, what? I didn't hear what he said. Uh-oh. Don't break your spaceship more than you've already broken it. That's a bad thing to do, especially when you're in space. Back on this planet again! Here we are. Back on the lava planet. Now, where are the golden bricks? Maybe there's one in this tree. This random tree on this lava area. Can I climb this? That is terrifying. Why are there eyeballs on it? Oh, that's like a head on like one of the Easter Island things. What if I destroy this tree? Will it, Maybe there's one in this dude's head. Is there anything in your head? Not finding anything. Are there more quests here? I'm confused and I don't know what to do. I saved that guy. Let's go up really high. Didn't do anything of those statues over there. Let's go over there then. Haha. Why don't these ones have eyeballs? I'm confused now. Why did that one have eyeballs? Is it like special? Did I just murder the special head? Oh no, this one's got eyeballs too. Let's see. What is over here? Oh no! Maybe there's something in the water. Oh, you can fall off the world. Isn't that fun? What shall I destroy? Adventuring to the bottom of the earth. I'm so confused what to do. Oh! Looks like you have more stuff. She's stuck.
You can choose either to raise or lower terrain. Whichever you go for really depends on the situation. Unlocked. Raise and lower. Select a shape.
All right. Should be good. Give me that gold.
Please dig the landscape responsibly. That volcano looks dangerous. You might want to take this opportunity to get out of here.
Okay, I'm leaving forever, never coming back. That's pretty much it. Here you go. Let's get out of here. Wait a second, where did I go now? If I completed this place, and I completed this place, where else is there to go? Scanning the galaxy. New world. Let's go. Man, this game has so much adventure in it. I can't even handle the adventure in the different worlds. Converting received bits to excitement. Ordering more bricks. You broke it again. Revving up mole machines. Ooh, that sounds fun. Mole machines. Don't you guys love mole machines? Alright, we're landing on this brand new planet. Let's see what it's all about. It's pink and candy-like. I don't know how I feel about this planet.
Candy construction capers.
I got a wheelbarrow!
What a delicious-looking world. Ice creams, cakes, and gingerbread houses. Lovely.
I don't eat gingerbread houses, but okay. You can do what you do. I'm okay. I don't want to use the copy tool.
The copy tool. The copy tool makes it easy to take copies of things.
Goodbye. All right. I want to play as one of these dudes. Because I don't like being an astronaut. What? Why can't I discover him? I can't discover him. This is ridiculous. I can't discover anything. I did not realize there's a mini-map showing me gold brick locations. Oh, that was boring. Why'd I get the build tool like that?
The build tool. This is the build tool, giving you... Excellent. Ah, building one brick at a time. The old-fashioned way. Now you can make exactly what you want to, in every detail.
You know I'm about to just copy that. This way. All right, here we go. Copy. All right, it's all copied. Boom. Done. What? We actually have to build it? Oh, the wall. This is boring. All right. I have to build this wall. Oh, I can just do that. Done. Ah, that's a beautiful wall.
You'll collect more and more different kinds of bricks as you explore new LEGO worlds.
Why do they want my spaceship, man? Stop touching my spaceship. Get off. My spaceship. Ah. Get off my spaceship. Get off my spaceship. This is my spaceship. Stop touching my spaceship or I will beat you up. No, this guy. He's so annoying, man. Alright, gold brick.
House is standing all alone are a sorry sight. There should be at least one more to keep it company. You can adjust the finer details of your model here. Add bricks, remove bricks, or just leave it as it is. If you're happy with it, you can adjust the finer details of your model here.
Add all bricks, right.
Remove bricks, or just leave it as it is.
This is my model that I totally made myself.
Frame it, save it for later. Now, don't forget, the Discovery tool can place anything from your collection, including any models that you've saved.
Cool. Place. Huh? Give me that gold. Wow. One more.
Copying isn't cheating. It's just saving time.
Okay. That's true. So is there anything else here? Anything? Can I like jump off the world and get another one again? Is that how it works? We shall jump. Oh my gosh. To get golden bricks here. I don't get it. Well, it looks like we're out of time for this video, so what you should do, I'm not saying that you have to, but I'm saying you should do because it's really awesome, is subscribe to join the naughty list, and you won't be disappointed. And always remember, I'm naughty. You're not.